that's the manager's decision. You know, I'm sure he wouldn't make that decision if he didn't think it was the right one for Rangers. So it was nice to be offered that, and I'm sure we'll get that sorted out soon. Just trying to learn a bit about the other side of the game, really, and obviously I want to play as long as I can, and then, you know, after that I'd love to still be involved in football.
Do you even think about retirement? It doesn't look like it the way you play.
No, I don't really, not to be honest. I just think week to week. I don't think about, you know, too far ahead or plan too far ahead regarding things like that. Obviously this is maybe further down the line, and, you know, it'll come into play one day, but I want to play as long as I can. And I've been a player for, I don't know, 15, 20 years now, but I've never been a coach. I've never been a manager, so, you know, you're basically starting from scratch there. Obviously, you've got experiences of working under people and working with people, but to actually be the guy who goes out and makes a decision, picks a team and, you know, decides the formation and the tactics and things like that, that's what you're learning. You're trying to learn, you know, look at the game from the other side. Although you're in the industry, it's a completely different, you know, part of it.